Hello everyone, my name is Akai Fox and this is another one of our painting videos. This one is particularly special to me because I started this as a tribute for Australia Day. Obviously that was back on January 26th, but the reason that's so very special to me is that my husband is Australian. I had the amazing opportunity to go to Australia in 2012, so it's been a little over a decade at this point, but I was so happy to do a art piece that was inspired by Australia. I really love some of the Aboriginal art, and this was a fun way for me to give that nod and do something special for Australia Day. I find this also incredibly special that I am recording this audio on the day that my husband has now been in this country officially, day of, for 10 years. Australia holds a very special place in my heart because of this, and it is something that we both very eagerly look forward to going to visit Australia hopefully this year. So you can see dots and dots and dots. We didn't even record everything of the dots in this video because it was likely a good hour and a half of dots. These videos are sped up and there were quite a few dots, but I love the effect that it ended up giving us with these multi-layered colors. We've got the red, darker red splotches, and then these black dots everywhere. We also came in with some orange, there will be some white, and some of the culture that goes behind the dotted paintings is very fascinating. If you get yourself an opportunity to look into Aboriginal culture or, you know, kind of Native Australian, they are so cool and just such an interesting people. Here I'm painting a kangaroo. I had the amazing opportunity back in 2012 to fulfill a bucket list item I did not realize I had until I was there and given the opportunity. I got to pet a kangaroo. It was an eastern gray, so it wasn't one of your big reds. They were there and very intimidating. They are big in person. So instead I got to pet one called an eastern gray. It was part of a experience package that we purchased about a week before I actually flew away from Australia, and was something that I quite enjoyed over, you know, my period of time there. I did not pet a koala. Those things are very scary in person. So I'm very happy I was able to feed the kangaroos, give them some carrots and things like that. But yeah, that was what I chose to do for Australia Day. Their Australia Day is kind of like our Independence Day, if you will. But I know it has some controversy behind it. I just know it's a way for me to celebrate Australia. That's how it turned out. I did end up gifting this over to my husband. He doesn't have a ton of my artwork, but happy he was able to enjoy this one. So if you enjoyed watching this, you're always welcome to come watch me live. You can follow me on any of my socials. They are all listed here. And again, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all have a fantastic weekend, and I will catch you in the next video. Thank you, everyone.